In this video, I'm reviewing a vintage LEGO Star Wars set from 2003. This is Mini Jedi Starfighter and Slave 1 on set number 4487, and it has 53 pieces. It came out in 2003, and it's from the Mini Building Set line. And this is Klokircher, your channel for old and new LEGO sets, stop motions, reviews, speed builds, hauls, and if you want me to do more LEGO Star Wars set videos, definitely hit the subscription, hit the bell for notifications, like this video and share this video, that way you won't miss anything. Now this set doesn't have any stickers, but what you see is what you get, so not really play features which are included in the set other than the two ships there. You get the Slave 1, which really, really needs to be which really needs to be remade in minifig form at some point in the future. So that's long overdue. I mean, we have the Obi-Wan Jedi Starfighter now in minifig scale. So I don't know why they didn't do Jango Fett Slave 1 in minifig scale since 2002. I think it's really time to do that in the future. And here's the instruction, there are no mistakes and no missing pieces, and there is the box, recommended age range is 7 and up, and this is a weird looking shape there, and this is what the shape looks like for a lot of the mini building sets and the bricks there as well. So that's very nostalgic and also a lot of fun to mess around with. So there you have the Mini Jedi Starfighter and Slave 1. It's definitely a great set for a LEGO Star Wars collection. And as I said, we definitely need a new Jango Fett Slave 1 in minifig scale. Let me know in the comment section down below if you want that as well. So if this set didn't come out by the time of the release of this video, definitely let me know in the comment section down below. We definitely need that to happen in the future. That would be very awesome if that actually happen. So yeah, this is a very, very vintage set from LEGO Star Wars, and this is the Mini Jedi Starfighter and Slave 1. Definitely recommend you to get this one, and it's definitely a neat blast from the past and a nice addition to a LEGO Star Wars collection.